ನಂತರ ಸೀನಿಯರ್ ಕೇರ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ತನ್ನ ಮೊದಲ ಸೀನಿಯರ್ ಕೇರ್ ಹೋಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ಪ್ರಾರಂಭಿಸಿದೆ. ಈ ಮೂಲಕ ದಕ್ಷಿಣ ಭಾರತದಲ್ಲಿ ತನ್ನ ಅಸ್ತಿತ್ವವನ್ನು ಬಲಪಡಿಸಲು ಮುಂದಾಗಿದೆ. ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಆಗಸ್ಟ್ 28, 2024. 4 ಬಿಲಿಯನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ನ ಅಂಗಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯಾದ ಅಂತರ ಸೀನಿಯರ್ ಕೇರ್ ಇಂದು ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ತನ್ನ ಮೊದಲ ಕೇರ್ ಹೋಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ಉದ್ಘಾಟಿಸಿದೆ. ಉತ್ತರ ಭಾರತದಲ್ಲಿ 60,000ಕ್ಕೂ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಹಿರಿಯ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಗಳ ಜೀವನವನ್ನು ಧನಾತ್ಮಕವಾಗಿ ಬದಲಾಯಿಸಿರುವ ಹಿನ್ನೆಲೆ ಹೊಂದಿರುವ ಅಂತರ ಸೀನಿಯರ್ ಕೇರ್ ತನ್ನ ನವೀನ ಆರೈಕೆಯ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯವನ್ನು ಗಾರ್ಡನ್ ಸಿಟಿಗೆ ಪರಿಚಯಿಸಲು ಸಜ್ಜಾಗಿದೆ. ಹೆಚ್ಚುತ್ತಿರುವ ವಯಸ್ಸಾದ ಅಂದರೆ ಹಿರಿಯರ ಜನಸಂಖ್ಯೆ ಮಧ್ಯಮ ವರ್ಗವನ್ನು ವಿಸ್ತರಿಸುವುದು ಮತ್ತು ಭಾರತೀಯ ಹಿರಿಯರಲ್ಲಿ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿದ ಜೀವಿತಾವಧಿಗೆ ವಿಶೇಷ ಆರೈಕೆ ಒದಗಿಸುವ ಉದ್ದೇಶ ಹೊಂದಿದೆ. ಜೀವನಶೈಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ದೀರ್ಘಕಾಲದ ಕಾಯಿಲೆಗಳ ಹರಡುವಿಕೆ, ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಖರೀದಿ ಸಾಮರ್ಥ್ಯಗಳು ಇಂತಹ ಆರೈಕೆ ಮನೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಬೇಡಿಕೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸಿವೆ. ವಿಶೇಷವಾಗಿ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ವೃದ್ಧಾಪ್ಯ ಆರೈಕೆಗೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಬೇಡಿಕೆ ಇದೆ. 12 ವರ್ಷಗಳ ಅನುಭವದೊಂದಿಗೆ ಉತ್ತರ ಭಾರತದಲ್ಲಿ ದೃಢವಾದ ನೆಲೆಯನ್ನು ಸ್ಥಾಪಿಸಿದ ನಂತರ ಅಂತರ ಕಳೆದ ವರ್ಷ ದಕ್ಷಿಣ ಭಾರತಕ್ಕೆ ತನ್ನ ಸೇವೆಗಳನ್ನು ವಿಸ್ತರಿಸಿತು. ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಮತ್ತು ಚೆನ್ನೈನಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾರ್ಯಾಚರಣೆ ಆರಂಭಿಸುವ ಮೂಲಕ ಅಗಾಧವಾದ ಸಕಾರಾತ್ಮಕ ಪ್ರತಿಕ್ರಿಯೆಯನ್ನು ಪಡೆಯಿತು. ಹೊಸ ಕೇರ್ ಹೋಮ್ಗಳು ಅಂತರಾದ ಸಮಗ್ರ ಆರೈಕೆ ಕೊಡುಗೆಗಳನ್ನು ಒದಗಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಆರೈಕೆ ಮನೆಗಳಿದ್ದು ದೀರ್ಘಕಾಲದ ಬೇಡಿಕೆಗಳನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿಸುವ ಹಲವು ಆಯ್ಕೆಗಳನ್ನು ಗ್ರಾಹಕರಿಗೆ ಒದಗಿಸುತ್ತವೆ. ಕಂಪನಿಯು ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ವಿಸ್ತರಣೆಯ ದೃಢವಾದ ಯೋಜನೆಯನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದೆ ಮತ್ತು 2025ರ ಆರ್ಥಿಕ ವರ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿ 4 ಡಿವಿಷನ್ 5 ಆರೈಕೆ ಮನೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ 300ಕ್ಕೂ ಅಧಿಕ ಹೆಚ್ಚುವರಿ ಹಾಸಿಗೆಗಳನ್ನು ಸಿದ್ಧಪಡಿಸಲು ಯೋಜನೆ ರೂಪಿಸುತ್ತಿದೆ. ಅಂತರ ಕೇರ್ ಹೋಮ್ಗಳು ಸಂಯೋಜಿತ ಹಿರಿಯ ಆರೈಕೆ ಸೇವೆಗಳೊಂದಿಗೆ ಮನೆಯ ವಾತಾವರಣವನ್ನು ಒಳಗೊಂಡಿರುವ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯವನ್ನು ಒದಗಿಸುತ್ತವೆ. ಪರಿವರ್ತನಾ ಆರೈಕೆ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯಗಳೊಂದಿಗೆ ಬನ್ನೇರುಘಟ್ಟದಲ್ಲಿರುವ ಕೇರ್ ಹೋಮ್ 80 ಹಾಸಿಗೆಗಳ ಕ್ಯೂರೇಟೆಡ್ ಎಂಗೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲೆಂಡರ್ಗಳ ಸಾಮರ್ಥ್ಯವನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದೆ ಮತ್ತು ಮನೆ ವಾತಾವರಣದಲ್ಲಿ ಪೌಷ್ಟಿಕಾಂಶದ ಆಹಾರವನ್ನು ನೀಡುತ್ತದೆ. ಸಹಾಯಕ ಜೀವನ ಸೇವೆಗಳು ಅಸಿಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸಸ್ ಜಾಗತಿಕವಾಗಿ ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಜನಪ್ರಿಯತೆ ಗಳಿಸಿದೆ. ಈ ವಲಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಭಾರತ ಇನ್ನೂ ಆರಂಭಿಕ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿದೆ. ಹಿರಿಯರಿಗೆ ಅಲ್ಪಾವಧಿಯ ಮತ್ತು ದೀರ್ಘಾವಧಿಯ ಆರೈಕೆ, ಪೂರ್ವ ಮತ್ತು ಶಸ್ತ್ರಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆಯ ನಂತರದ ಆರೈಕೆಯನ್ನು ಒದಗಿಸುವ ಕೇರ್ ಹೋಮ್ ಅಥವಾ ಆರೈಕೆ ಮನೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಬೇಡಿಕೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚುತ್ತಿದೆ.
We understand this need and we are endeavoring to create an integrated care ecosystem offering a blend of lifestyle and life care services. To improve the well-being of seniors in Bengaluru, we are delighted to announce the opening of our first care home. Our goal is to establish a comprehensive ecosystem that would enable our seniors to live with respect, dignity and comfort. Thank you to join us in this inaugural event. To begin with, I would like to call on stage Mr. Rajat Mehta, MD and CEO Antara Senior Care, to share the opening address.
I've been a mentor and guide to many of us for many years in healthcare. So really thank you for taking the time to be here. And when he comes on stage, he will share with you he's doing some very interesting work in the elder care space. He's really a big supporter and advocate that things must change to support our elders. Delighted to be here today. This is a very important milestone in Antara's life journey in terms of caring for seniors, creating an integrated ecosystem for seniors. And I'm so glad after over a decade of existence in North India, Antara decided to foray into Southern India, which is a far larger, more mature, more accepting market in terms of senior care. We are currently in Bengaluru and Chennai. But on the senior care market, I think in 2019, we did a rough estimate of how large this market is. Still very fragmented, but it was about $10 to $12 billion in size, right? And recently, in February 24, I think Niti Aayog released a paper on senior care reforms. They estimate the market size to be about $7 billion. JLL released a report about senior living, which is independent housing, and their estimate was India will need about 18 lakh units in the next 20 years, and we only have about 30,000 units currently under construction and operation. So from any way you look at it, it's a very large market. I mean, India already has about 130 million seniors. By the way, that's more than the population of Japan. So you can imagine how large the senior population is. As Namrata said, by 2050, one in every 5 Indian will be a senior.
In a younger person, we normally keep them in the hospital for 2 or 3 days. But usually with seniors, it becomes longer, they develop an infection, go to the ICU. So I think with this concept, the patient is very much more comfortable and also outcomes are better. It's known when the patient is in a good environment, relaxed, that he recovers faster. So you're also taking the load off the hospitals for the community. But I think this is a very good facility for the seniors, and thank you for bringing it, because there is a need in a certain segment of society.
So I must congratulate Antara for this service to the senior community. This is a much needed service, and the people of Bangalore, the patients in Bangalore are definitely going to value this. So all the best to this venture, and want to thank Antara for adding this value add to the senior citizen community of the city. And all the best, and God bless.
I'm really glad that Antara decided to foray into southern part of India, starting with Bengaluru and Chennai. It's a more mature and larger market. I'm delighted to announce the opening of the first care home today, dedicated to all elders, you know, in Bangalore. This is meant for elders who cannot be maintained at home and have age-related issues, need help in their activities of daily life, or have gone through an intense medical episode like a transplant or a cardiac bypass or a stroke, and therefore need rehabilitation for 4 to 6 weeks. It's a very home-like environment with caregivers, you know, around the clock available, nutritionally assisted meals, activities to keep them mentally and physically active. So I'm really glad we are able to offer this, you know, to Bangalore. Thank you very much. Yeah, so as I said, the three verticals, businesses that Antara operates, residences, where we have a community in Dehradun, 197 units, a community in Noida under construction, 340 units. Yesterday, Max Estates launched the first intergenerational community in Gurgaon, where there are 6 towers, 2 towers dedicated to seniors, which are being maintained and serviced, you know, by Antara. And then looking at exploring other geographies like Bangalore, Chennai and Chandigarh as well. Second is care homes, homes like this. So we already have bought 168 beds or so, you know, in the NCR, 90 more coming up. This is the first 80 beds, you know, in Bannerghatta. 80 more beds in Whitefield, currently under fit outs, will become available to the customers around January. Looking out for 200 beds more in Chennai. So by the end of this year, we'll end with about 600 beds, you know, for memory care, stroke, you know, care homes. So there are several ways. We'll be obviously, you know, being active on social media, you know, as well. Also through, you know, hospital networks and through doctors by word of mouth. We'll reach out to the seniors, tell them about the facility. We also offer care at home services. As I said earlier, we also have launched a chronic disease management platform for seniors called Age Easy, where there are products available curated for chronic conditions which will help them age with ease and joy.